I can't.
Should you eat, Mom?
Listen. The Xerox place opens in like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
And I don't want
no,
you
no,
to
I know. I told you. I got it.
Karen, take because I should be here.
Okay.
And we need to make, what, 200, 300 yeah. copies? How much
okay.
is a copy?
Okay, Mom,
10 cents?
Mom.
If we 10
Mom.
Cents, 3.
You can't get like this, okay?
I'm sorry.
No,
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Hey.
Football field in support of Will Byers and his family. All are encouraged to attend. Volunteer.
Should I cool it or should I blow? So you gotta let me know.
Don't take it so personally, okay? I don't like most people. He's in the vast majority. What, are you tired?
You're supposed to hit the cans, right?
No, actually, you see the spaces in between the cans?
And now, weird, but I guess you're just...
And I'm not even surprised
Jonathan,
what happened to your brother.
It.
I'm sorry, I have to be the
Steve,
one to tell you
up.
About the Byers. Their family is a
Come
disgrace
on.
To the...
Fine.
What is this?
Come on, Jess.
What?
Why are you going through my car?
This was so overrunning.
Mom, it's gonna be great.
It's dead.
Your mom doesn't knock. Thanks. I didn't get you anything.
No.
I feel bad. Merry Christmas.
Hey, Nancy. Hey, thanks. You're coming to this.
Come and get sheep-faced. No, I'm not.
You're gonna be home by 8. Listening to the talking heads and reading Vonnegut or something.
Sounds like a nice night.
Nice costume.
Huh?
Nice costume.
Oh, yeah. I'm going as a guy who hates parties.
I'm Samantha.
Jonathan. You're right. You are a freak.
What?
No, I'm serious. You're a freak. But what? Do you want to be normal? Do you want to be just like everyone else? Being a freak is the best, all right? I'm a freak.
Is that why you don't have any friends?
I have friends, Will. The thing is, nobody normal ever accomplished anything meaningful in this world. You got it?
Perfect!
Ms. Wheeler.
Please.
Yeah. We have a test.
You mean without us shutting up?
She's tough, this one. You guys been together long?
We're not together.
Want to see what?
Lovers quarrel?
No, I mean, we're just friends.
Friends.
Trust issues.
You have
trust issues. Hey.
Good night, I guess.
Yeah, night.
I like too much.
Jonathan, that was the pullout.
I'm sorry?
The sofa.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was good.
You gotta keep doing this until you stop moving, you little shit.
Nancy, please tell me you're joking.
What?
He's not even here. Why wouldn't he be safe?
Nancy?
Why wouldn't he be safe?
17 years of my life. Packed up in one day. As a wise man once said, we've got shared trauma. What's a little more?
Part of me expected her to be on that plane. Or something. Just like, hey, surprise!
In the grand scheme of things, just a little blip.
Hi, Murray.
Yeah.
Can you pass me the olive oil?
Wait. What? What's going on?
What is this? What, you guys just gonna mope around over
getting something to drink? Is that allowed, or how does this house arrest work?
Listen to me!
Hey,
no! Listen!
Look, I think we can figure this out, okay? We just gotta open our minds.
And you do realize we spent all morning hiding the body.
You're gonna write our names on the pizza box. Okay, dude. Do your thing.
Jesus Christ.
You can't be serious.
Oh, you're being serious.
Jonathan.
Yeah?
More weed? Is that really a good idea right now?
Have you got a better idea to keep him calm? Let's just get this done.
I feel like you used to come to me more for help. Or to just talk, you know? Now it feels like you don't do that anymore. Not like before. A lot of that is probably my fault. The truth is, I miss talking to you. I, like, really miss it. And I think right now, we need to talk more than ever. Because things are getting just complicated. Right? A lot more complicated than Legos up the nose, you know? I don't want you to forget that I'm here. And I'll always be here. No matter what. Because you're my brother. And I love you. And there is nothing in this world, okay? Absolutely nothing that will ever change that. You got that?
Yeah. And I'm always here for you too.
I know. I know you are. Come here. This isn't an earthquake. I know. I know a lot more than you think.
No. We've been trying to call you.
I know. I know. I'm sorry. We just couldn't risk contact.
Couldn't risk contact?
Hey, I'll tell you everything, okay? I promise. But for now, I'm just glad you're safe.